Mr. Speaker, why is the Prime Minister telling Canadians in Brampton that we'll be out of this economic crisis by 2010? It's a nice forecast. I hope it's true. But this is the same Prime Minister who said, quote, if we were going to have a recession, we would have had it by now. That was in September 2008. His reputation for credibility has never recovered. So why should we believe his forecast now?
The Honourable